Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to open some champagne bottles with sword. And actually the title is only place where you can find real champagne on this video. This is some sparkling wine.
Yeah, because I'm cheap ass and I don't want to buy expensive champagne.
Yeah, and then we are going to also test beer bottles because I think it would be like best thing ever if we could open beer with sword. I wouldn't ever use regular bottle opener again if that works. And I add like instructional video on end screen and description if you want to like really learn how to do this. I haven't never tried this before. But you need champagne or sparkling wine bottle.
And this video is not sponsored by any sparkling wine company.
Yeah, but it could be.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you need sparkling wine or champagne bottle that has the seam here. So it's made from two halves and there's seam. And you have to also remove this. And it should be pretty easy according to internet. You should take sword and hold the bottle like this, and then slide the sword along the seam. And then you hit the neck of the this, and then the cork and this part here is going to fly away and your bottle is opened. And everybody is like, "Who, that's a cool guy." And we are going to film this with two Kronos high-speed cameras. So we have color camera with bit higher resolution and then black and white camera running really fast. So you can see how the glass cracks and the things fly and stuff like that. Yeah, and this would be also possible with this. So if you don't have sword, you can use just wine glass. So we are going to also test that. Yeah, but I think we are going to just put the cameras on and I start to open some bottles and
drink.
And the first bottle is going to be probably the easiest. And when we get here, it's going to be probably pretty difficult because I have drink all the wine. So let's see. Yep, so we are ready. And because we have pretty tight picture on the high speed, I cannot move anymore. So this should be pretty easy, but let's see. No? Really nerve cracking. Yeah. Is it on the picture?
Yeah, yeah.
Surprisingly hard. And with magic of video editing, it was probably the first go. Yeah, let's see that high speed. And here it comes. And I slow this down.
Oh!
Really nice.
Really nice. And
yeah. Yeah. And see, it takes quite long for the wine to start sparkle out. Mm. Yeah, really nice. And how about the color one?
Nice.
Yeah, this is good picture. Plops. Yeah, let's take one more with the same everything.
Yeah.
Yep, so second try. Now with the first one. Now it flew quite hard.
I think it was pretty good now.
Yeah, that's really good. Yes. Yeah, that's really good.
Perfect shot.
Yep, and then the color one. Yeah, and this is the thumbnail stuff here. Check, here is the frame where it's like mist coming from that. That's the thumbnail. Or maybe. Yeah, but really good in general.
Yeah. Well done.
Yep, and now we have this bluish drink. And I'm not sure is this like, I wouldn't, if I would found random liquid like this, I would say that it's toxic. But I think it's good for drinking because we bought it from the booster. Yes, Anni, is everything ready?
Yeah.
Is the bottle on the picture?
Yeah.
And now we are going to try with a wine glass, and I'm not trusting this, so I have glove. No. There is some glass flying out from my wine glass. I think this is not going to work. No, we are broken the glass, not the bottle. Yeah, so we are going to able to save this. And then I'm going to test the beer bottle with the sword. I have never heard that anybody's opened beer bottles with sword. But I think it's possible because these have the same thing running there. So it should be possible. And I think I'm going to take my sword for this one. Yep, and then the beer bottle. Is it on the picture?
Yeah.
No, this sounds totally different. I think this is not going to work. Hey, let's try like this. If I put this like there, and then I just swing it. I think that's the right way. I have to adjust the high-speed camera. And I have a limited room because of the wall, so I cannot hit very hard. But I think this is like really good idea. Are you ready? Yep.
Hauri!
Yeah, it didn't work. Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day. Votre toast, je peux vous le rendre, Seigneur, Seigneur, car avec les soldats, il est toreros, peuvent s'entendre, pour plaisir, ils ont les combats, le cirque, les plaisirs de paix.
Hauri!
Se pudotaan se veden.
No siis tää on just semmoista, mitä mä haluaisin katsoa YouTubesta.